encouraged by your offensive line's play in training camp, and especially on Saturday in the scrimmage?
Well, I think we're getting better. You know, we have a long way to go, but we're playing physical. I mean, we are doing that, and we're coming off the football, and so we've been pleased so far.
How much more are they embracing, you know, playing more physical than maybe they were back in the spring, you know, when you were first here?
Well, I think we've always tried to play physical. You know, we're doing a little bit, some things different technique-wise and some things of that nature. And we're harping on trying to play fast, and obviously with fast feet, you're going to have more power, and so we're trying to speed up everything so we can be more powerful.
How much more comfortable are you with your personnel and knowing who you have and what guys can and can't do and what guys, you know, need to work on and what guys are good at?
Well, I'm real comfortable with it. And, you know, I don't think you can coach everybody the same. You have to coach some guys a little different because their athletic ability allows them to be coached a little bit different. But I think I know what our guys need, and I think I feel like I know, you know, how to coach them to get that success out of them. Hope so.
Coach, when it comes to depth on the offensive line, it feels like the first five is pretty set. But yeah, what would you guys do if someone, tackle or guard, went down? Who would be the next in there, and would you have to shuffle guys around a little bit?
Well, it's hard to say right now, still with, I don't know how long we have, maybe, what, we have 2.5 weeks left or something. But obviously, Dallas Thomas is a great possibility and obviously a reliable guy to go out to the tackle spot. So we can do that. Marcus Jackson is a guy that we would have a zero problem with putting in a game as a guard. And, of course, Matt Crowder, we feel real solid about him, playing him at a center spot. So, you know, Alex Bullard is a guy that we haven't quite figured out, you know, what positions to hone him in on. We've worked to him in a couple positions this spring. We know he can play center, but we're trying to allow ourselves to have a little bit more depth at the guard and tackle spot on the right side by using him over there.
What has Marcus done to really be able to, for you to say that, to say that you don't feel like there's going to be much, you know, you aren't worried if he were to play in there?
Well, he's a good player, number one. He's played physical. He's very talented. He's smart. He hadn't been busting and making MAs and things of that nature. So, you know, he's a guy that got, fortunately, he got in games last year, so he knows how to play the game. He's shown that he can do it. So, if he's in there, we're not worried a bit.
Talking about Matt Crowder, talking about his development?
Well, Matt Crowder is playing faster. Obviously, he's fitting better. He's got a big heart, a big desire to play the game. He works his butt off all the time, and he's not even really the same kid that he was in the spring, so we're real proud of the way he's developed.